Story Select.
Go! 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 Go!
Barely made it.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door's locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Thank you. Closer. Thank you. To try harder. Huh? Who's there? What the... a ghost?
Oh,
Pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think
you're
out here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
Just leave it to me!
This time, I'll take your life as well as the Chaos Emerald. I call on you to destroy these pests! Come off my servant!
This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
What? Is everyone all right? We should be landing
soon.
No,
the hatch doors are open.
Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those Master Emeralds.
What do you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the shuttle and let me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh, no! Don't touch that lever! What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted, dusty too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attacks. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it
inside. Isn't that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real Emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stopped, right?
You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
Hey,
better next time. Okay, Sonic! Now put that emerald...
Tails! Tell Sonic to meet you back at the research facility!
Sonic! Now. Amy is...
I didn't get that, Tails! What happened to Amy? Tails!
Yeah.
Hush! To try harder.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Thank you.
Now you've made me mad. None of my business. This can't be true. I never lose.
Get away from my emerald.
Goes around stealing gems anyway.
Those belong to me!
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, man. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Bye.
Barely made it.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa. You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real world?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride. That will clear the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails.
Maybe.
Take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Properties. Can I do this?
Farewell. My Now we have some unfinished business. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sorry.
Huh?
Sonic asked me for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up.
You're no match for me.
Feel some strange energy.
Hey,
if I could pull that one off. Somehow I managed to use the chaos control.
Chaos control? Are you okay?
I'm worried about Tails and Amy. I hate to ask, but could you help them? This is our last chance. I got it. Before the cannon fires, I'll slam dunk it in there.
Thank you.
barely made it.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know,
space.
What can I say? I die hard. You actually saved me, you know.
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald that's fake. So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway? But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventure days are coming to an end.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos Control!
Time to put this to rest!
This is the ultimate! This is the ultimate! This is the ultimate!
Shadow!
Sonic! I did it!
Outside. Eggman steals the research from a military base located on an island to the south. The military's top-secret weapon, Shadow, sealed in the space colony park, the Seven Chaos Emeralds. When all of the keys have been collected, world conquest will be at hand. Sonic Adventure 2, The Dark Side Story. Long live the Eggman Empire.